My name's Mark. This is Cheryl.
I just want to welcome you to Downtown Music Gallery. I'd like to introduce the band. Hi, I'm Cheryl.
Hi, Cheryl. So nice to meet you. I'm Mark.
This is Mark Ovenlotz, who is a town from Holland, and so we're able to play this concert today. I'm really happy that he came to New York and we can play in person. He's going to start the set with a little solo flute, and then we'll do some duo improvising, so please enjoy. Thanks for
this
coming.
This is the first time you're playing together.
Yeah, this is the first time. Thank you, Bruce, for having us.
So I just released a solo CD, and so excuse my heavy German accented English. I cannot do better. So sorry.
We understand you, no problem.
Good. So mostly I play on bigger flutes, but today I only have this one. But that will go fine as well. The first tune is a tune called Dear Moth.
Thank you.
Hi, Rick. Hi. Hey.
Hi.
Welcome. So that was Dear Moth. I forgot what was the next one. Yes. So that's a very sweet tune. It's called Major Circles. And because it's all about major chords or major interval. And so very not contemporary at all. Tune I play is a jazz standard. The one who recognizes it, of course, gets a free CD for free. But if there's any musicians among us, I'm in America, of course, you all know the tunes. So it doesn't matter. So even musicians are allowed to play along.
You just yell it out?
I will, but I'm always curious if someone recognized it. And very often, so I did this already now twice. In Europe, they didn't get it. Except a jazz musician. Was it recognizable?
Yes.
Oh, she knows it.
No, I heard
so this is my wife, so she knows it.
No, I heard that.
So yeah.
All of me in there?
Yes.
Yeah.
All of me.
Yes, of course. So who knew it was all of me?
Bruce.
You knew it.
Yeah. That's a standard, but not really a jazz standard.
So, that I don't know.
What's my splitting here?
Okay, so.
Oh.
Can I give you this?
Sure.
Oh, thank you.
Now we're going to get crazy.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay.